What are the challenges the defense faces this week against Maryland?
Just being able to tackle and cover very well, you know, just like last week. We just got to go out there. We got to attack the ball, pick up the ball. We didn't do so well last game. I don't think we did bad, but, like, you know, it could have been a lot better. And that's what we emphasize in this week is just getting to the ball, making plays, getting the guys down. He's just an athletic quarterback. You know, we got to pressure him, get him out, you know, hit him. You know, if we let him run around, play freely, they're going to put up some points. So our goal is to get him out of there, keep him in the pocket, get him out, you know, take him down, you know, get him scared a little bit. If we do that, we'll win the game. Yeah.
Pressure guys, you know, rotating as you have, is that paying off? You think
that? Yeah. That's amazing. I love what these coaches do. They know exactly what they're doing. They know how to keep us fresh, especially this long. I feel great. And, you know, with guys rotating every other series, every two series, that allows us to play fast the whole game. There's no excuses to effort or anything. You know, there should be no excuse. You know, coaches know what they're doing, and we just got to trust in it and, you know, continue to play hard. Yeah.
How do you emphasize creating turnovers, I mean, other than knocking the ball out? Like, jumping routes. What kind of stuff do you do during the week in practice and meetings to emphasize that?
It just starting practice. You know, we got just times where we just, like, at practice where we just got to emphasize and just running to the ball and punching it, even if the play is over, getting to the ball. And, you know, we have drills where we just strictly ball, you know, ball security, just getting the ball out and just, you know, emphasizing, like, turnovers is big. So, I mean, since we started doing that, you know, you see a lot of guys just punching at the ball, and that's going to be the key to this game is just, you know, doing everything we do in practice. Yeah.
Hey, how much you talked about feeling fresh? How much has this new recovery modalities and the new facility helped? How much have you enjoyed that? Has it helped you?
Oh, it's amazing. I love everything we have. You know, we definitely put it to use every day. I love it. You know, with the staff we have, they make sure we get it done. We're in there every day, just making sure the recovery is, like, key. You know, without great recovery, the rotations won't mean anything. You know, it means something, but, like, we need great recovery. So using those tanks we got in there, the boots and everything, it just allows us to be ahead of the game.
Is there one particular thing that's really helped you?
Hot tub, cold tub, contrast, you know, I love that. It's just, it always be there, and that's just something I know how to use. Just walk in, sit, relax, you know, stretch, whatever you got to do in the hot tub, cold tub, move around, and, you know, that's just one thing I love to do. Yeah.
As you said, you didn't think you played bad Saturday.
Yes.
But how useful is it, you know, Coach Rule's like, that wasn't as scripts as it could be, and Coach White saw things it could be better, to keep that standard really high, even if you thought you're okay?
Just pushing it in practice, you know. Like I said, we didn't think we played bad, but it could have been better, and that's where today in practice we came in and we just, you know, we emphasized on what happened on last week, how we got to do better and what we got to do better. You know, the little details on just blitzing with the right speed or knowing what gap you got to hit and just being in the right place at the right time, you know, those are things we emphasize today so we won't make the same mistake next week. So.
Anything else?
Thanks, McCarr.
Thank you.
Thank you.